Welcome back to my channel. I'm at the Pilates studio. It's a Tuesday evening and I have a private class with the instructor. So it's just me. Let's see how it goes. But I think I'm gunning for the, what's this group class? I think I'm moving towards that direction, but let's see how this class goes. And yeah, but I'm navigating towards the group lesson. So stay tuned.
I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back. Cause baby, it's the everything for me, for me, for me. Baby, it's the everything for me, for me, oh, for me. Cause baby, it's the everything for me, for me, for me. Baby, it's the everything.
Coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, so fuck my world.
Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just change my mind like that. Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit. You weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you.
Everybody's like, he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him. He one item. I never listen, no. I should've figured, though. All the shit you was spitting, so unoriginal. But it was you, so I was with it. Then to tell you the truth, wish we never did it.
Hey guys, Molweni, you are an Kwebe. Welcome to another vlog, Betuna. And Kwebanga is sunscreen. So don't come for me because of comments. Today is Saturday the 13th, and I'm on my way to play tennis with my friends. I've never played tennis before. It's gonna be my first time, so we have a trainer who's gonna be training us, and we just wanted to do something different. And so yeah, come with me. I hope you enjoy this vlog. Also, after tennis I'm gonna go get my lashes done, so I know. Okay, Kesha.
Can't focus on me. Baby, can you focus on me? Hands in the soap. How the faucet's running and I keep looking at you. Stuck on your phone, you're stuck in your zone. You don't ever, but I don't wanna give up. Baby, I just want you to get up. Lately, I've been a little better. you focus.
Hi guys, you are starting this vlog. The Isoba all over the place, I already know. But I am out for dinner with a friend. I haven't seen her in a year, if I'm not mistaken. We are just on a cute casual date. Initially we had booked, we had made a reservation for this other place called Poets, but then when I got there I was too early and they're like, no, you need to wait. And I was like, oh hell no, am I gonna wait? So yeah, Poets. And then I then chose another spot right next door. It's called Ellie Falafel, and they have belly dancers and they have shisha. My friend is running late, so I'm going to order shisha, thank you, and just wait for her. I know I said I would do my eyelashes, but no, I couldn't because sana story of my life. I thought my appointment was at 6, only to find out it was at 5:30, so I had to rebook, reschedule. So nje, it's a mess. So okay, it's fine. I was like, you know what, let me just meet up with my friend, it's okay. And I was like, I'm not gonna put on makeup because it's gonna look all weird with these eyelashes, sana. So I was like, it's fine. And I don't want to put the strip eyelashes because I was like, hey, it's a mess. And so, yeah, we're here. I hope you enjoy. But yeah, I'm out with my dear friend, Anna. I'm still waiting for her, by the way. And hopefully the belly dancers come every hour. So I hope that, because when I walked in they were dancing and there was loud music and now they've toned it down. I don't know if they're gonna come back again. If they do, I will show that. We'll be right back. It's
super.
So it's rice and what?
Can I steal a little? Okay. Oh my god.
It's good.
It's actually really delicious.
Everybody go and step the shoe. But the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
And I've been hustling all day. It's a way, better way. Duking nose and alleyways just the same. Money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel.
It's just how I feel. Yeah. Just go away.
$8 make just fuck your main bitch. That's just how I feel.
No,
just how I
feel. Just how I
say fuck them niggas that you came with. That's just how I feel. Just how I feel.
I guess you wanna know where I've been. I started to find the love within. We've been alone. And that don't cause a hate, but I don't want yours. Baby, I just want you to give. Focus on me. Can you focus on me? Yeah. Baby, can you focus on me? Can you focus on me?
Come back at 6, wake me and your child. And then won't lay today. Make me wonder who you might.
Hey guys, yo, Dini Nikleti Lesan. So, I just did my eyelashes finally. Yo, after Ukushukushulento. Back and forth. No, sise ben funandenze. My lashes ndaphela ndibuyela to my previous lady ondenzayo sana abeqala undenza ndaphela nsenziwa nguye. So now I'm on my way home. I'm walking, I'm going home. Well, I hope I didn't miss the entry. I hope I didn't miss her. Seems like I did, sir. Oh, Nance. I'm on my way home and it's like past 8 at night. And yes, I'm wearing my uniform because I left from emsebenzini to get my lashes done. So they were so slow. Plus, I had dinner first, a colleague, yeah, and then the yogurts are my lashes. So now, conveniently, when I get home, my child will be sleeping. Oh, because yeah, I didn't even give her a good night kiss. I'm sure she's been looking for me. Ekhangela, akoma hayibo, upilo mama. Where's this lady? The whole day she hasn't been home. Ah, fuck it. Anyway, guys, I will see you when I see you, because Sana, it's such a busy week in emsebenzini. And that's why I keep forgetting to pick up the camera. Okay, good guys. Morning guys, of afternoon, because the afternoon already. Good afternoon. Today is Saturday, the 20th of April. And Dilinde taxi, I'm on my way. I'm on my way to Wonder Plaza. Sephora. I'm going to Sephora because I'm looking for new concealer, and Ifenty is a corner in China, and so I want to see if I can get a concealer, and then I am going to just have a sandwich or something. Okay, yes. Not a sandwich, man. I'm gonna have like ice cream or something. Jane, can this police eh? Just take myself out on a ice cream date. And then I'll be closing this vlog because it's long, and I keep forgetting to vlog, and so like the days apart are long, are longer than I would like them to be. So it's not really a weekly vlog because I vlogged 2 weeks ago, and then I vlogged last week, and then now this week. So I just want to wrap this I just want to wrap this vlog up and start a new one. So guys, I had on my page, I had asked you guys to send me assumptions about me. Some of you did engage, and I use this other app, so like I don't know who the people are. It's anonymous, so you can send in your assumptions anonymously if you're worried that I'm gonna judge you. But obviously please keep it respectful, but fun, light, serious, if you need a. So yeah, I'm just waiting on those because I didn't get a lot, so that's why I couldn't shoot the video. So hopefully when I take this out, you guys will see this last bit and just start, for those who didn't, who are not on my social media, on my Instagram, that is, so you can just you can send some of the assumptions up in the comment section. So you can just comment some of the assumptions you have about me. Or you can follow me on my Instagram. It's Angezwa Mkalali. And you can just DM me your assumptions. It's that easy, guys. So yeah, I've been talking for 4 minutes now, so ngizanibona ngaphakathi.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. You know what you want. What you want.
My new bitch look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My old bitch front like Jackie Brown.
Hey, buddy.
I wanna know what she's too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime,
it's not going what I want.
It's the meantime,
hope you know what you want.
Pray by the beach like oh.
Yes, Gesana, Fenty Beauty. I hope I find my concealer. I hope this for my new concealer. But I'm just seeing, I'm only seeing
Hi.
Hi.
Can you speak English?
Yes. But my English is 糟糕的，就是。Okay.
Okay. Okay. It's fine. Do you have concealer for Fenty Beauty?
Fenty Beauty?
Yes. Concealer.
Yes, concealer.
Yes, because I'm only seeing foundation. Do you have concealer?
等一下。
Concealer 这个。
No. 我们还没有来过这个熊吧。We haven't got the red and white.
So you only have foundation.
Yes, so
oh no. Okay, guys, they don't have concealer, so I'm gonna see if I have a shade. So they use this and like put it on my face, and I guess they looked at my skin tone and which shade is closest to my skin tone. So let's see.
Hello. We will try to listen for your nails, and then we will get your last of our teacher.
Okay.
我们现在帮他进行一个最后的，再给您进行一个针灸。Yeah,
it looks light. I think this is light.
Do you need a full face makeover?
Do you need a full face makeover?
No,
I just want the.
Okay.
To see. It looks so light though. Can you put again? Because I'm not seeing it. It's too light.
Okay. Do you think this color is suitable?
I can't really see because like there's no coverage, like you can't really see. This is too light. Is it usually this light? There's no coverage, Sana. I can't see. I can't see any coverage. Did she use this?
Do you want one or just like this? The yin or the color?
A brighter,
yes.
Yeah. Let's see. I think this is too light. I don't know. I don't think this is my shade. I don't think this is my shade. I think it's too light. No. Let's see this. Sana and I've put it on my face. Fenty? No. I'm not feeling it. I think I'm gonna stick to my. No. No. This one is too light, and this one has a yellow undertone. I'm not feeling it. Yo, your sunscreen, yeah, wasted. Can I have a wipe? I'm not feeling it. Yeah, I want to wipe. This is not my shade.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, guys, no shade. These are not my shade.
Sana, they are renovating a Häagen-Dazs. So I can't have ice cream here. So I'm just gonna go home.
Yo, guys, so the Häagen-Dazs at Wanda Plaza is being renovated, so couldn't have my ice cream date. So there's this small establishment outside the mall that looks cute. It's like, it's giving cafe vibes, diner vibe. So I'm just gonna have lunch here and then I'm going to go home. So it's looks like a fast food restaurant actually. So I'm just going to have small lunch and then go home, something quick. I don't think they, I don't see any like dessert on their menu. So I just ordered this Korean iced tea and chicken wings. Chicken wings and fries. I don't see anything else besides that. Like that's all they have. Like it's a snack bar. Yes, that's the correct word. It's a snack bar. So I'm gonna have that. It says best coffee. I should have ordered coffee. Yes, I should have. Ordered coffee, yeah, coffee, but it's a little bit warm outside. It's not hot as yet, but it's a bit warmer and the sun is out, so no, coffee wouldn't have been a great idea. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna close the vlog here. So I know at the beginning I did not even say my greeting well. But anyway, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I know it was all over the place. I'm so sorry, guys. But this was just a maintenance, mommy maintenance video, basically, because I just did things that I usually do every month. Not necessarily the same exact same things, like tennis was my first time playing that, and Pilates, it was my first time attending a private class. So, but I try to make time for myself every month. That's what I mean by like it's my monthly ritual, basically, like just make time outside of being mom and just make time for myself. And so I just do these small things that make me feel like namdingo ange as well, outside of being Luli's mom. It's very important. Yes, I learned. No, but it's not expensive, guys. Just do something for yourself. Do something for yourself, because we're always pouring into other people's cups. Yo, I sent a takakulu. Bye, guys. Bye, 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 bye. See you on the next video.